to present about my journal. And the title of my journal is Design Analysis of Concrete Pile Construction for Automatic Stacking Crane, ASC, in Container Yard, Lamong Bay, Surabaya. My abstract. Multi-purpose terminal Lamong Bay, Surabaya use automatic stacking crane, ASC, as a tool to improve the performance of container yard. The construction of ASC is established on 10.2 hectare reclaimed land area, requiring concrete pile foundation in order to support the weight of ASC and container lift at 1,572.27 kN. This thesis aims to plan concrete pile foundation, including the bearing capacity of a single pile group, bearing capacity, settlement of pile group, installation method of pile erection, the work duration of pile erection, and to estimate the cost. The data needed to plan concrete pile foundation for soil investigation as the result data of an SPT and layout of the foundation from the contractors that were used to analyze the bearing capacity of the pile. The planning research or the design research is 1,800 tiles on 900 spots, 586.94 kN bearing capacity. The bearing capacity of the pile group is divided into buffer spot and mid span with 1,760.82 kN bearing capacity of pile group at the buffer spot and 1,869.4 kN at mid-span. And what will we discuss? I want to discuss about the introduction of my journal, and then the second is discussion, and the third is conclusion. Okay, the introduction. In order to improve the quality and acceleration of productivity of container terminal is used ASC or automatic stacking crane. In such ASC construction, a foundation is required to pass the DASC route to the hard soil layer. The determination of the type of foundation to be used in each structure varies depending on soil condition, time of work, cost, and most importantly, the environmental factors surrounding the project. Therefore, in the case of ASC construction, a concrete pile foundation is chosen because construction is in the area of marine reclamation area, which is far from the density of the population and requires rapid processing time. Based on this background, me as the authors perform the analysis of the carrying capacity of concrete pile foundation for ASC at Lamong Bay Container Yard, Surabaya. The purpose of this analysis to plan concrete pile foundation cover single pile bearing capacity of the pile group, and decrease of pile group. Okay, it goes to the discussion. The Indonesian Building Regulation for Building in 1983, all the regulated loading on the building section, including the dead load and live load, to calculate the loading use a combination of loading, the combination of loads use a combination of RFD or load and resistance factor designed, or ASD, allowable stress designed. And subsequent analysis of soil investigation result based on standard penetration test or SPT test. the several methods that I use to calculate in the carrying capacity of this pile using two Meyerhof's method and Brett et al.'s method. I will compare about, not compare, but I mean, I will take the average, of the method. So I will calculate in Meyerhof's and in Brett et al.'s. So I average from the results of them. And this one is layout for the pass. Yeah, it's in the area in 10.2 hectare area, and in this part it's like this. The space of the spot in every spot, this one is 5 meters. 4 meters, and at the buffer stop, this one is buffer stop 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In this 6 spot is for buffer. Yeah, it's just same as last slide. This one. In the buffer stock is in this part, so after this one and this one is for the space is 4 meter, and but in the buffer stock is 2 meters in this part. The space is 2 meters. And after I calculated the load analyze, the dead load is in the middle span 178.31 kilonewton, left load 1825 kilonewton, and the total load is 2003.31 kilonewton, and this one is for the buffer point. In buffer point, not using live load, it's just for the dead load, because in buffer point the crane always stuck on there, so it's not like live load in the middle of span. And after I calculated for the Meyerhof's, the load, the bearing capacity for a single pile is 409.907 kilonewton, and Brett et al. Is 763.973 kilonewton. So the pile capacity for the single pile is about 586.94 kilonewton. And as I showed in the layout, the space is 4, and in buffer point the space is 2 meter, and in the middle of span is 4 meter. And the bearing capacity of the pile group in buffer point is 3 × 586.94 kilonewton per meter square. So the bearing capacity is bigger than the load, like this, and it's okay, it's complete. And at the middle of span, the group is 5,860. 9.4 tulipa, and it's bigger than the lund and the middle of Spain. And the last is conclusion. The first Q all you see my formula is 409.907 kilonewton, and Q all using Pratt et al's is 763.973 kilonewton. So the pile capacity is about, for single pile is about 586.94 kilonewton. And the second, the distance between the pile points of the buffer points, like at the layout, is 2 meters, but in the middle span we use 4 meters. And the bearing capacity of the pile group is 1761 kilonewton, more bigger than the load. And for the middle spec is 6,869 kilonewton, is bigger than the load at the span, 2,003 kilonewton. And this the references that I used before. I think that's all. Thank you.